Is there any way we can destroy this bug-eyed dummy?
You okay, buddy?
That almost worked! In case you didn't know, Sterling Marlin called Greg Biffle the bug-eyed dummy once. Long time ago. Doesn't seem like Biffle made a lot of people happy.